My name is Iris Mart Lopez. I am with the San Francisco Public Utilities Commission. I am the director of the SFPUC's Women in Construction Expo. It's an annual event that we host in collaboration with the National Association of Women in Construction and Women in Construction Owners and Executives to promote construction opportunities and professional services opportunities for women who are looking to either get into the trades or existing construction owners, or you might be in college looking to expand your career horizons. We have an exciting program for this year. Our theme is a seat at the table. We want to promote diversity and inclusion and make sure that women not only are able to gain experience with construction, but to actually grow from it. Over 200 plus women come to learn about networking and hearing about upcoming opportunities, what resources are available, and to find out what's the latest and greatest in the construction industry. My favorite part of the event is seeing how it has grown over the years and seeing women who didn't know if they wanted to go to the construction industry later on tell me that they decided to go and major in engineering, or their firms that kind of didn't really know what direction they want to go to, and they worked through different resources that are available in the city and they've won contracts. So it just makes me really happy that I see the different aspects and elements and see firms and attendees grow. There have been folks who've attended our event, got with one of the contractors and actually got jobs with them. So it's a great event overall. And it makes me happy to see so many women who are highly capable, extremely smart, extremely passionate about their work and wanting to be involved in making a difference.